shoots him!
Survived. I got nothing so far. Hey, these guys eat pain and shit hot lead. Just because you don't see them doesn't mean they're not here hiding somewhere.
Was anyone even in there?
If there was...
Hello.
Thieves! We got a survivor!
How the hell are we supposed to find anyone in this? What the hell happened here?
My soldiers.
They're out here, they won't last long.
Hey, someone told me they test something new out here. Yeah, something really big and really secret. For a second that someone couldn't have gotten lucky as shit and walked away intact. Never been to this part of the island before. Give me the creeps. I heard they were using this area to test something. Something big.
Stormcloud 1-1, this is Weaver. Come in. Over. This is Weaver. Come in. Over.
Anything?
Ugats. Contact! Contact!
Out here, you wouldn't believe me.
I just smoked a ghost. First kill of the day. These guys eat shit. I don't know what everyone's worried about.
You just better hope to God we kill them all.
Last thing you want on this island is a pissed off ghost.
Ah! Hey!
Mayday, Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
5x5, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
This ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Ghost Lead out. I'm not gonna hurt anyone. Mad Schultz sent me. You don't look like homesteaders.
Well, I work for Skelltech. Mads is a friend. When Sentinel started arresting people, he helped us out. Why did he send you?
A chopper got to this island from a Navy ship just a few dozen clicks off this coast. I can get these bolts back to that ship, then I can come back here with help.
Well, certainly sounds better than taking a boat all the way to Auckland.
What happened to your chopper?
I'm still working that out.
You leave it someplace?
Yeah. Maurice Fox. And this is my daughter, Harmony.
It's nice to meet you. Call me Nomad.
You know, we met another soldier. He said his name was, Hill.
Josiah Hill? Is he here?
No, he helped us get around some of Sentinel's men, but he was injured. Well, not badly. We left him at this fishing building area thing.
I actually think I know what you're talking about. I'll pick him up after I get back.
More bad guys. Everyone take cover!
Enemy contact! Murder attack!
Roger. Alright, stay alert, everyone.
We got hostage!
Thank you. troops here!
Roger, we'll keep an eye out for Roger.
Greetings.
I'm looking for Jay Skell. Fox asked me to help him. Is he at the villa?
I don't know. He used to work in his basement office. There's an entrance by the tunnel. Is Dr. Fox okay? Is Harmony?
You're safe. Thanks for your help.
Now you know it all.
Thanks. See you around.
Be on guard. Shit, you're in a hostile near Scale's villa.
No.
Watch out! We are under attack!
Josiah, what is this?
I found some of the others. Johnson. Weaver. They were good men. What is Walker after?
He's lost it. Ever since that shit went down with Vaughn, I should have stopped him then.
You know, Vaughn was worthless.
Sure. But it didn't have to go down that way. What did you do?
There was, I thought someone was gonna shoot me.
This is our village, Vaughn. These are fucking allies.
She had a weapon. Yeah, she had a gun.
Well, I don't see no fucking gun.
No, she had a weapon. See? She left me no choice.
You gotta be kidding me.
You're done. You have wasted too much of my fucking time as it is.
No, you can't do this to me.
You did this to you.
No, this is your fault! You kept riding me!
Oh, Christ.
Pushing me! You don't! You don't! Oh, man, my dad is gonna hear what you did to me.
You fucking worm. You cry to your daddy? That what you're gonna do? Every single time you fuck up, you put the blame on someone else, don't you? Anytime you're in trouble, you just wait for that daddy of yours to swoop on in, huh? Well, let me tell you something. Your daddy, he ain't here.
Fuck you. I'm a good soldier. I'm a good soldier!
You are a worthless fucking human being.
Hey. Come on, come on. Vaughn, give me your weapon. Come on. Walker.
I've had enough.
Do. He was done.
Well, now he's done. Besides, if I didn't kill that worthless Pogue, the whole village might have come after us.
Hey, this ain't right, Walker! You know the rest.
I know you didn't testify. You kept him out of the brig.
I should have said something. Then we wouldn't be in the shitstorm.
No. You did good.
Tell that to my soldiers he just shot.
Find anything at Skell? This was in the computer lab.
Well, that underground lab must still be in one piece. Let's go check it out.
I don't know. I want to recon Walker's men. Find out what he's after.
You see any familiar faces? Don't assume they're friendly.
You too. We'll link up back here.